Yeah, there he is. There he is.
Yeah, boy.
A short while ago, I caught up with my mate Andy at a barbecue, where he rather subtly commented that he'd never caught a marlin. So I said, be at my place, first thing, 5:30 in the morning. Well, Andy and my mate Kelpie didn't make it till after 6:30, but we threw in our tackle and we took along some GoPros, just in case we needed to capture Andy's big moment. And my plan to get Andy his marlin was to go old school. So rather than using lures, I got to work rigging up some skip baits. First a mackerel, and then a big skipjack.
Black marlin time.
We've now got our baits out, but I realise we've forgotten the gimbal belt and harness. So the next thing I rig up is a makeshift gimbal belt for Andy. Sweet. All we need now is a marlin. On top of our late start, we've got to be back in early because Andy's got some family thing he's got to go to. So we decide to fish in close. But that's fine by me. You don't have to go way out to sea to catch marlin. And when there's shoals of trevally and kahawai foaming on the surface and the water is warm and blue, there has to be a marlin here somewhere.
First taste of what it's all about.
Alright, this is where it's gonna go down. Wait, not a bad one. Shit, nice.
Good fish.
Our makeshift harness holds together. And less than 7 minutes after hookup, we've got the marlin close. And it's a nice striped marlin.
Marlin, boy. That's a real good one. Yeah, boys.
Oh, look at that.
The call is made to put the tag in, and a striped marlin estimated at 120 kilos is sent away to fight another day. But Andy gets to keep the memory of his first marlin forever. Because we got it on the go.
Congratulations.
Yeah, mate. Congratulations, mate. Good. First.